Well, you know, some people, they don't know how to say much more than...
The plague.
You got to start somewhere.
There's so much more to the plague than the
plague. Well, quite. Well, exactly, but, you know, maybe he enjoys the plague.
Kind of suggest Her Majesty could use that.
That's going to be interesting.
Oh, yes. Do you want to do more?
Oh, you know, Firenze had a rat lady.
Do you want to
she had,
do
well, we have a rat lady, sure. And she, okay. She has some
would pets. Would you like to use
and basically what she did,
rakes? Or a
yeah,
straw?
What she did, she just takes some pieces of fur from her and she makes a little tail and like some
ears.
And then she carries them and she
gets them to her belt. And then we've got these that go side to side and then we've also got them in here.
Like, what's the design difference in one
now
that
you see that, I would have been,
yes,
I would have been like,
oh,
I see. Okay, I see.
I thought it.
But I'm not surprised.
But it was. It was a rat.
That was the end to end?
Yeah.
I'll take the side to side.
I'm not surprised because we get to all talk.
Ah, the crier cries.
Well, side as long as he cries,
and you have two options.
With yells and
that kid. I'll take the wide one.
Well, you know,
although his name is Samuel Wheat, so you have to think at some point he's wondering that man was just crying.
Indeed.
Oh, yeah, well, you know.
Grab one of those now.
He's wearing a blue hat for the tears. Oh, see, but Matt is the wheat. They're tears. Tears of joy, we'll say that.
I tried to make her a muffin.
Oh, I can't sew.
That's it? My tear? That's great.
I don't know. It would look
great.
Bad.
Great, knock it out.
I would be strolling through the park and it would fall.
It's going
what are you doing making
a cherry? Yes.
So I shan't be doing any of my
you're
own.
You're happy with that? All right.
Look at the feather.
I know, right?
It would be scandalous if you
didn't do that. Oh, super cool. I wouldn't. Yeah. I don't think
that one looks like leaves.
Now, if you'd like, you could get a straw.
We've had all that. We had, seems like. Whenever they get a shot for the, you don't take a picture painting, it's always of some, at least at our event,
no,
it's
like,
always
okay.
Just a snake with people who bring their pythons out.
Yeah,
this side
looks kind of organic.
Because
this
side
looks
we're
kind of
leafy. On city property, and it's a public place.
Oh, I'm going to my dog.
The feather.
Good morrow, good sir.
We heard you cry earlier. It was quite good.
Quite loud.
Yeah, you cried loud. Which is good, that's what you want.
Well, it's supposed to give attention.
I know, right?
Exactly. But some people don't realize.
Isn't it awesome? I just made that one.
Anything you put on, Your Majesty, will look lovely.
Yes.
Oh, yes, sir.
And we didn't pay him.
It's like I don't have to do that.
Yes, the king needs to move over, though.
Well, not just like that.
He's in favor with
the king, but not just like that.
Whichever Majesty is in there. Oh, my goodness.
The old medieval fact. I love it.
Right, you watch it. I like it with the, when they do the little cakes. Oh my goodness, it looks like
you are
yes. I did this.
Minutes away from the dance.
I did the side-to-side grab.
I was asking.
I thought they came in gray.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But there's still Crimea River.
Really?
very consistent, too.
Excellent.
Awesome.
Well,
thank you.
Gorgeous.
I should be back for it when it's dry.
Well, look at that in the middle. It's like a heart.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you, lovely.